Hello there, and welcome to Minecraft. Welcome back to Minecraft. If you can't guess from this empty bar there, it's a new game, a new Minecraft world, because, well, it's been a long time since I last played Minecraft at all, so there's been some changes. So now I have to, I decided, instead of just going back to the 1. whatever, just start a new game and see how it goes. So now I have to do all of the controls again. Sprint. Straight right. Walk backwards. Walk forwards. So yeah, things are gonna be brand new, so let's see what we can do. Let's make sure everything is good. Mouse settings. Get done. Done. Music up a bit to 30. Might as well. Well, options, controls, where's jump? 7. There we go. Yes. Got some apples, lots of wood. Things first. Let's get some more wood. Start in a good place where there's lots of trees. I have 3 apples and a bread, so I'm good with food. For food. Alright, let's see where I am at. I got some lava there. Water along here. See if I can get some seeds. One seed. 2 seeds. A little laggy. be expected. I have to switch some settings. Where's the sun? There's the sun. Well, there used to be a tree there. Okay then. Good all. There we go. I have some coal right here. So let's get this coal. Let me just... Options, difficult, normal, okay. So I make sure that it didn't switch to peaceful. Because where's the fun in that? It's quite a bit of coal. Any more? No. Well then, let's grab some stone now. So I'll be able to make a furnace. Floating island there. All right. Okay then. Okay. A little laggy. Okay, it's clearly a forest. There's a cave. I'm heading over to the plains. Because I figured there would be cows here. Alright. Now. Where's the sun? Alright. Well. Ooh, I get horses here too. Okay, this is a good spot right here. Just gonna check around to see what else there is. Mushrooms and chickens. Okay, and ooh, and pigs. Okay, this is a good spot over here. Ooh, there's sheep. Okay then. Okay then. That sheep just did a 360. Just put you right here. You and you. And get to the farming part right away. Okay, I have 14 seeds. Shovel, bear put. One more seed. There we go. All right. And I'm gonna go up here and start building the house. 'Cause it's nighttime already. Yeah, it's gonna be a very cheap house. There we go. Yeah, it's not very good. I know. But at least it gives me a good start. In there. Now let's cooking. Get myself a door. Pickaxe. Sword. Those. Another stone pickaxe. And a stone axe. Okay, these will last me quite a bit of time, so. Get another chest. Yay, yay. But yeah. All right. Raining. Great. Okay then. Thunderstorm, really? Oh, great. That means there's a chance of lightning. Okay then, I should actually get some more wood. Okay then. There we go. Some more sticks. That was an Enderman. Hey, zombie. Zombie. I guess he doesn't want to come and play. Okay. Yeah, so yeah, I'm hiding in a cave, essentially. I just hope I don't get my little shack doesn't get struck by lightning. 'Cause that would really suck. And I mean, it would really suck. Yay, new recipe. Yay. Switch up there. Well, it doesn't look like I've burnt down. But you never knew. Yeah, so let's keep on digging down. I think I am far enough down to spread to different directions. And yeah. Okay then. I get off at a dungeon. Okay then. Chasm. Iron. Yeah, I am protecting myself from attacks. Oh, it's sealed off. Okay then. I am good. Ooh, wrong key. Nearly fell into the lava. Did not want to do that. Okay, I need to change controls. Sneak to 9. Okay then. There's more. All right. So, ooh, lots of iron. Okay then. Go this way now. Slight lag. Mine shaft. There is a mine shaft. I saw that sparkle. Okay then. Yeah, sparkle means they're silverfish things. Okay then, well, wrong button. There I am. Okay, well, I guess that would be it for this episode. This brand new episode of Minecraft. So, start off to a good start. Got a good starting point for lots of wood. Got iron right away and started farming to get food, so things will be okay for us for a while. So, yeah, so I guess that would be it for this episode. So, till the next episode.